what do they mean? Wake up. Wake up.
Where am I? Where's Reznov?
You will answer our questions. Do you understand?
Who the hell are you?
That's not important. What's important is who you are. What's your name?
Fuck you!
Where were you born?
Kiss my ass!
Your name is Alex Mason. You were born in Fairbanks, Alaska. In 1961, you served in a CIA assassination team known as Operation 40. Is that correct? Is that correct?
Yes.
Where's the broadcast station?
Don't know what you're talking about.
The numbers, Mason. What do they mean? Where are they broadcasting?
I don't know anything about any numbers.
What about Dragon? Do you remember him? Give us what we want, we'll guarantee your safety. Let's start at the beginning. Cuba, 1961, the Bay of Pigs. We know you were there.
No.
Do not fuck with me, Mason! I know when you're lying. 61, Bay of Pigs. What happened?
We all got killed.
There's no use lying, Mason. We know you went in with Woods and Bowman.
Woods? Bowman?
Dragovich. Do you remember Dragovich?
Castro. We went in to kill Castro.
The police are gonna be here soon. Let's make this quick.
Woods, it's been a while.
Not enough, Carlos. You know Bowman, right?
Carlos.
This is Mason.
What's up, Carlos?
So you get what we need?
He will be in here. The plantation. My old plantation. Our attack on the airfield should distract them enough to get you inside.
What about the evac?
We will have transport waiting for you. Just be there.
Excellent. You got company.
Saquen los papeles. Ahora. Sal de aquí, puta capitalista.
Oye, ¿de dónde tú eres?
I said, where are you from?
Just be cool, Woods. Wait. I'm
talking to you.
All right. Everything is ready.
Gear up, boys.
Hey, but car, Carlos.
No problem. My men will dispose of the bodies.
Occupants leaving their vehicles armed with shotguns.
Bowman, Carlos, lay down covering fire. We fight our way through the streets. Mason, on me.
Let's go.
Clear them out. Move up the street.
Bowman, take the right.
Necesitamos refuerzo.
Watch your fires. I got you.
Give me some cover.
Get the crown. He's down.
Okay, let's move.
This way, into the alley. Get to the car.
Oh yeah.
Shit, too many of them. Both cover our six. Target
them. I'm in sync with the airspeed. Worth it, my friend.
Hit it. Go.
Let's
Get the fuck out of our way!
Castro's compound. We're loose again. Do it again. We have no choice.
What the fuck?
This compound. Carlos and his men should be hitting the airfield. Any minute. There's a signal. Now! Look up. This is it.
Mason, take him out.
La invasión empezó. La pista de aterrizaje está bajo ataque. Tenemos hombres. Confirmado.
Perfect. You're all focused on the airfield.
Ahí está.
Envoy ahead. Do not engage.
Ahí está. Ahí está.
Sit tight. Let him pass. Move out!
Lo veo! Me escucho! Confirmado! Bueno!
Kill confirmed! Move quickly! This way, up the stairs.
Got it.
Castro's paranoid.
Good reason. Been trying to get him for 3 years.
Today's the day we succeed.
Stay close.
Open the needle!
Check that weapon, soldier! Inside, go!
Afirmativo!
Baldwin, take the roof. Any trouble, give us a yell.
Got it.
Jason's on me. Search room to room till we find Castro. Sit tight, we're gonna fire. Target should be up ahead.
Roger.
Kill confirmed! Okay, stack up! We ain't got time to waste!
Let's do it.
Bomb and run.
Target should be up ahead.
Roger.
Move inside. Get in position. Is it?
Ready to make history?
Yeah.
enemy shield, and she still protects him?
Castro's support is a fanatical in the devotion.
Woman, the target is down.
The work from Carlos isn't good. You're barely holding out. You're gonna have the Cuban army down there. And those B-26s ain't hitting anything. Move into the main hallway.
Okay, run away. Carlos.
This way, into the sugar field.
There's the airfield.
Let's hope Carlos secured that evac.
He ain't let us down yet.
Rebels are getting their asses kicked.
Make it down there, hook up.
We're leaving! Move it!
we killed you.
No. You killed a double. You think we didn't know of your plan?
We always know.
Do with him what you wish, General. He's my gift to you, in honor of our new relationship. Just make sure that he suffers.
He will know suffering beyond his darkest fears. I have plans for you, American.
Oh, he did. Dragovich sure did.